to our channel. So today we will continue with chapter 18, games we play. As of earlier we have seen how many games children are playing these days and what are the games the grandparents used to play. So the very first game I have taught you is hopscotch. What is the meaning of hopscotch? Langdi. We have seen the rules as Avantika was teaching her little sister who was not aware of the game. Okay? ठीक है, अब तक हमने क्या देखा था अबाउट लंगड़ी. अवंतिका अपनी छोटी सिस्टर नंदिता को लंगड़ी सिखा रही थी बिकॉज शी वॉज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ द रूल्स एंड वॉज नॉट अवेयर ऑफ द गेम हाउ इट इज प्लेड. ओके, नाउ वी विल सी इन अवर फर्दर स्टोरी व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट. सो हियर व्हेन चिल्ड्रन वर प्लेइंग देयर वॉज वन आंट काकी, शी वॉज लुकिंग एट देम, शी वॉज वॉचिंग Children's watching means to see. Okay, watching means to see. वो क्या कर रहे थे, काकी उनको देख रहे थे. That how they are playing and she couldn't resist herself. From asking, वो कुछ बिना नहीं रह पाए. She couldn't resist herself from asking. So काकी को कुछ बिना रहा नहीं गया. And what she asked to children, can I play? What काकी asked to children that can she play? मतलब वो भी गेम खेल सकते हैं उनके साथ. What was the children's reaction? अब children's का reaction क्या था? They laughed aloud. They laughed aloud. Okay? So children laugh aloud. Aloud means loudly. Aloud means loudly. Zor zor se hasne lage. Okay? Laugh means hasna. Aloud means loudly. Zor zor se हंसने लगे. When काकी asked children that if she can play with them, so what were the reaction of children? They laughed very loudly at काकी's question. Okay? So among them, let's see the conversation ahead. Avantika, who was the older one, replied back to काकी that will you play? She asked, will you really play or you are just kidding? Means you are just joking. आप मजाक कर रहे हो क्या, आप सच में खेलोगे? Then Kaki replied, do you think I don't know how to play? क्या तुम्हें लगता है that I cannot play the games? When I was kid, we used to play many games. Now Kaki का reply क्या था? जब वो छोटे थे, वो काफी games खेला करते थे. Okay? Here Nandita also asked Kaki a कन्वर्सेशन के बीच में नंदिता भी काकी से पूछती है, काकी विच गेम्स डिड यू प्ले. नाउ नंदिता क्या पूछती है काकी से, आप कौन से गेम्स खेला करते थे. देन व्हाट इज द रिप्लाई ऑफ काकी. काकी रिप्लाइज बैक टू द नेम्स ऑफ द गेम्स, वेरियस नेम ऑफ द गेम्स लाइक लंगड़ी, हाइड एंड सीक. आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट लंगड़ी विच इज हॉपस्कॉच. इन अवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव सीन व्हाट इज हॉपस्कॉच. Now what is hide and seek? Chupan chupa. You all know what is in hide and seek. Now what is seven tiles? Ab kaki ne kya bataya, we also used to play seven tiles. Now what is seven tiles? There are pieces of seven pieces of stones or tiles which are according to the size, bigger from bigger to smaller. Okay, let's see. Suppose this is a tile which is bigger. We will put a smaller above it and a smaller than that above it, and this way we will put tiles one by one until it reaches seven. Okay, we have to put seven tiles one by one on the top. Okay, now what we need a ball too. Okay, for playing seven tiles we need seven pieces of stones according to the sizes from bigger to smaller. We will put the bigger one at very last. Then accordingly to their sizes, we will stack it up until we reach 7 tiles, which is very small. Okay, and we also need a ball with it to play 7 tiles. Okay, this way we can play 7 tiles. What else Kaki said? That such as these, we played many games, and also we were very popular among 10 villages in which came in Kabaddi. You all know what is Kabaddi. The two group play Kabaddi by making a boxes divided in two on the ground. Then one player goes to another group to touch someone and come back. So this is Kabaddi. Now they were in that 10 villages, among them their team were very famous. Okay, now let's see ahead. What is the conversation? What Rajat asked to Kaki? Chachi, how did you get so much time? So what Rajat asked Kaki, aapko itna time kaise milta tha? Okay, we hardly get any time. That nowadays we don't have any time. So what Kaki replies? That because you are watching a TV, because you are busy in watching a TV, that's why you don't get time for playing games. Okay, you all are watching TV nowadays. Mostly the kids are using TV, either watching TV or playing indoors. Okay, so earlier many of them used to play only outdoor games. So what Kaki replied to Rajat is that because you are busy watching TV all the time, that you don't have time for these games. Okay, now Nandita asked Kaki, did Kaka play these games too? Now what Nandita asked? That Kaka bhi ye game khelte the. Now what Kaki replying? What Kaki is replying? That your Kaka says, matlab tumhare Kaka kya kehte hai? That he used to play marbles. Now what is marbles? Marbles are small balls Okay, what is marbles? Marbles are a game which is also called lakhotis. Okay, usually boys play with them on the ground. Okay, they hit the another ball with one ball in the hand. Okay, now what another games Kaka used to play is 7 tiles. I told you, which is Satoli. 7 tiles means also called Satoli. Okay, Satoli. Now what else Kaka used to play is wrestling. You all know it's a fight between two people, wrestling, which have many rules. Okay, and what else? Gilli Danda. What is Gilli Danda? Now let's see here. As you play, Gilli Danda is so much similar to cricket. Now as you play cricket, where you use a bat, which is here danda, which is a wood piece, a long wooden piece called danda in Hindi. Okay, now next, what is gilli? A gilli is similar to a ball. Here it is a small piece of wood which is gilli, and you have to hit it with a big piece of wood which is danda, such as bat. And gilli is also used as similar as ball. Okay, gilli means nowadays they used to play with bat and ball. Earlier time there were no balls, so what they have to play with? Gilli, which is a small piece of wood, and danda, which is a bigger piece of a wood. Okay, similar to bat. Okay, so these were the games Kaka used to play: Gilli Danda, सतौली मीन सेवन टाइल्स, मार्बल्स, लखोटीज एंड ऑल्सो मैनी अदर गेम्स लाइक रेसलिंग एंड कबड्डी. नाउ यूजली काका लाइक्स टू फ्लाई काइट्स. नाउ मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स व्हाट काका यूज टू डू इज फ्लाइंग काइट्स. इन दैट ही वुड इवन फॉरगेट हिज मील्स. फॉरगेट मीन्स भूल जाना. ओके, ही विल इवन फॉरगेट हिज मील्स. मील्स मीन्स फूड. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मील्स? फूड. ओके, वो पतंग उड़ाने में काइट्स, यू ऑल नो इट इज अ पतंग. आप उत्तरायण में उड़ाते होंगे. यू ऑल यूज टू फ्लाई मैनी काइट्स रिसेंटली ओनली. नाउ हियर व्हाट काका लाइक्स मच इज फ्लाइंग काइट्स. इन दैट ही इवन फॉरगेट्स टू टेक हिज सपर्स लाइक मील्स फूड. खाना खाना भी वो भूल जाते थे. ओके, नाउ नंदिता. नाउ हियर मैन काकी वॉज टेलिंग अबाउट द गेम्स. व्हाट नंदिता टोल्ड टू काकी दैट काकी आंट कम अलॉन्ग डू प्ले विथ अस. मतलब हमारे साथ आ जाओ और खेलो. नाउ एज दे स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग व्हाट हैपेंड इट रेन्ड. ओके, सो बिकॉज ऑफ द रेन दे स्टॉप्ड प्लेइंग एंड इट वॉज नॉट अ लॉन्ग दैट काकी जॉइंड देम. ओके, काकी ने जब उन्हें ज्वाइन किया थोड़ी देर में बारिश हो गई एंड दे ऑल वर वेरी सैड. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई दे हैव टू स्टॉप द गेम. एंड दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे. वी विल सी इन अवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो व्हाट हैपेंस अहेड इन द स्टोरी और इन द चैप्टर एंड वी विल सी हाउ चिल्ड्रन वेंट टू प्ले विद काकी एंड वेयर डिड दे प्ले एंड व्हाट एल्स गेम्स दे प्लेड विद काकी. ओके, अंटिल देन थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. हैव अ नाइस डे.